sits alone at his desk in the dark. There's an awkward young shadow that waits in the hall as he clears all his things and he puts them in boxes. Things that remind him that life has been good. 25 years he has worked at the paper. A man's here to take him downstairs. And I'm sorry, Mr. Jones. It's time. No party and there were no songs, 'cause today is just a day like the day that he started, and no one is left here that knows his first name. And life barrels on like a runaway train where the passengers change. They don't change anything. You get off, someone else can get on. The street light, it shines through the shades, casting lines on the floor and lines on his face. He reflects on the day. Fred gets his paints and he goes to the basement, projecting some slides onto a plain white canvas and traces it, fills in the spaces. He turns off the slides and it doesn't look right.